と短すぎない。大丈夫よ。されてたみたいだけど、悪い夢でも見たの？
夢？そっか。
またってどういうこと？
いえ、実はここ最近ずっと同じ夢ばかり見ていて。
体調でも悪いのかしら？ちゃんと休んでる？
私は大丈夫ですよ。見ての通り。
本当かしら？顔赤いわよ。ちょっとおで、
ノワールさん、顔が近。
コーラ、じっとしてなさい。
はい。でも
恥ずかしがることないわ。ケイシャ、とっても可愛いもの。ずっとこうしていたいくらいよ。
あの
私の方が何？
私の部屋にいたら。
え、ケイシャさん？
ユニ、私がケイシャの部屋にいたのは、起きてこないケイシャが心配になったからよ。
でもケイシャさんが起きてこないのはきっと疲れてるからだろうって言って。
そうだったんだけど、どうしてもケイシャのことが心配になって戻ってきたのよ。
いつの間に戻ってきたんだろう。
ノワールさん、ありがとうございます。私はもう大丈夫ですから。
本当に大丈夫なの？私たちと違ってあなたは普通の女の子なんだから。
わかりました、ノワールさんが。
じゃあユニ、私たちは情報収集に行くわよ。
うん。
じゃあ私たちは出かけるわね。ケイさん。
ノワールさん、どうして？ケイシャさん、体調悪いんでしょ？
あなたには聞いてないわ。
そんな言い方しなくたって。私が本当のことを。
ケイさん、あなたを連れて行かないのはあなたのことが心配だからよ。
私のことが心配だから？
本当にそれだけよ。途中であなたが倒れちゃったら。
分かったわ、ここにも。
ありがとうケイさん。それじゃあ行きましょうか。さてと、ここが例の場所ね。パパッと終わらせましょう。モンスターがいるって言ってたけど、静かすぎるような気がする。心配でユニを置いてきたけど、連れてくればよかったかしら。でぼやいても仕方ないわよね。
ケイシャさんに嫌われてるのかな。
考えすぎよユニ、きっと体調が悪かったから。
そうなのか。ケイシャさんからはなんというか嫌われてるというか。
気のせいよ、気のせい。そんなことよりも
情報って、その前にお姉ちゃん、
姉妹なんだからこれくらい普通よ。
私を置いていったのはノワールさん。私が可愛くないから。
姉妹水入らずなんだから恥ずかしがることないわよ。
お姉ちゃんじゃない気がする。気がするけど
から。そんなに私の顔が見たいの？どうぞ。
こっちか。お姉ちゃん、怒ったユニも可愛いわね。
やりづらい。
ここに行くのね。
何このモンスター。確かに町から離れているとはいえ、こんなのがいるなんて聞いてないわよ。
あなたに私の相手が務まるかしら。
絆を深めるのもいいかなと思って、 なに迷惑だったなんて。ごめんなさい、ユミ。泣くことないじゃない。
私のノワールさんを泣かせた。私のノワールさんを。
また何か寒けど、ユミ本当にごめんなさい。だからお姉ちゃんのこと嫌いにならないで。
私はお姉ちゃんのこと嫌いになった。私お姉ちゃんのこと好きだから。
そう、ユニは私のことが好きなのね。よかった。
まさかの嘘泣き。
もう何なのよ。お姉ちゃんは朝からこんなだし。
ああ、誰か助けて。
これで依頼完了ね。
ああ、確かに助かったよ。
それじゃあ私は急ぐから。これで。
おう、またな、黒いお嬢ちゃん。
もう戻ってきたのか。残念、タイムリミットね。
あれ、どこに行くの？
楽しんでくれてありがとう、ユミ。
ありがとうだなんて。もしかして離れ離れになってた時間だとしたら、私もお姉ちゃんに。
ノワールさん楽しそう。私といる時よりあの子さえいなければもうダメ。これ以上。
さて、これからどうなるか実に楽しみだよ、ケイシャ。
また訳もなくこの町に来てしまったでござる。ユニは拙者に気づいてくれ。拙者好みのタイプは金髪巨乳のはず。なぜ。うん、あそこに逃げるのはユニ殿。おお、ユニ殿。
帰りが遅くなっちゃったわね。早く帰らないとユニたちに余計な心配を。
この孫はラステーションの女神。
あそこにいるのユニじゃない。
おう、お姉ちゃん、お帰り。早かったんだね。
早かった？確かに依頼済ませてすぐ戻ってきたけど。
お姉ちゃん、いつまで立ってるつもり？そのほら、早く私の隣に。
隣って何よ、そんなにくっついて。
いいからいいから、お姉ちゃんがしようとしてることはもう私分かってるから。
どういうこと？あなたがそこまで言うなら。
ちょうどそこでクレープ買っておいたんだ。
どうしたの、ユニ。確かにここ最近は忙しくて休む暇もなかったから、甘えたくなるのはわからないでもないわ。でもね、ユニ、姉妹でアーンはど
う？なんで？
以前お姉ちゃんがどうとか言っていたでござるが、まさかユニ殿が。
大丈夫よね。はいはい。
see someone just try and scratch me. Time to wreck.
This was sort of a weird day. That's my line. You were being kind of weird today, Noir.
I've been my usual self. You're the one who was acting weird, Uni.
Welcome home, Noir.
Oh, hey. Yeah, we're home. Thanks for looking after things, Keisha.
No, it was my pleasure. It wasn't anything I couldn't handle.
Noir, I'm gonna go rest in my room. I'm feeling really tired.
Hey, are you okay? You don't have a fever, do you?
Don't worry, it's just anxiety. This was a pretty tiring day.
Okay, but don't push yourself too hard next time, Uni. Especially since you probably won't tell me if you do.
Jeez, don't baby me, Noir. You worry too much. Besides, you're one to talk. Probably picked up that trait from you.
Hey, don't make it my fault. Oh, well, take a good long rest today.
Right. Good night.
Jeez, she always acts so recklessly. Sometimes it feels like I can't keep my eyes off of her for more than a few minutes.
Is Uni that important to you?
Huh? Yes, of course she is. She's my youngest sister.
I see. Oh, that's right. Noir, I finished making dinner.
Hold that thought. I feel a little uneasy about Uni, so I should go check up on her. You should go ahead and rest first, Keisha.
Oh, I made dinner because I thought it would make her happy. If that girl wasn't here, would she have eaten it? I'm sure things will get better tomorrow. I'll be able to talk a lot more with Noir. Yes, once tomorrow comes. Oh, Noir. What can I do for you to just take a minute and look at me?
Keisha! Hey, Keisha! Geez, how long are you planning on sleeping?
This is my room?
Oh, you're finally up. You took long enough. Why are you dozing off so much, Keisha?
You are? What was I doing?
We were eating and you just conked out. Come on, Keisha, you're not a kid. Get it together.
Eating? That's right. Wait, where's Uni?
Who? Is that one of your classmates?
Huh?
The two of us have been living together for a month already, and I don't think I've ever heard you mention Uni or whoever before.
Right. You and me live together now. Just the two of us. Just me and Noir.
I can't tell if you're messing with me, but whatever. Come on already. Finish eating. Weren't we supposed to go shopping today?
Yes. Noir is looking at me. Only me. This is what I've wanted for so long. What a lovely world. And no interruptions, no obstacles. If I stay here, then we'll always be...
Look at her, lost in her beautiful dream. The larger the gap between dreams and reality, the more devastating her despair will be. I've sown the seed. Keisha, what kind of flower will it bring forth?
Thank you.
moment?
Keisha? Yeah, sure.
I see. Then, die!
Excuse me? What's wrong, Keisha? Why do you even have a gun?
Because if you're still here, Noir will never look my way.
What?
What's all the commotion about?
Noir, please, wait a moment. I'm getting rid of this obstacle right away.
Obstacle? What's wrong with you? You're acting strange.
You're the strange one. Being so close to your sister and not me.
Seriously, what's wrong, Keisha? This isn't normal, and you're being incredibly weird.
Noir, move! I can't kill her with you in the way. Ah! You're right. I don't need to kill you point blank.
Keisha, you...
Annie, let's have a duel. Winner takes Noir.
A duel?
I would be fine with just killing you. But it's better to fight fair and square in front of Noir. That way, you'll be able to accept defeat and die honorably, won't you?
What?
The place will be... Ah, yes. Let's make it the Golden Summit. I'll be waiting on the top floor.
Wait, Keisha!
Don't worry, Noir. I'm always gonna wait for you. Even if I'm stuck waiting in the afterlife.
What was that?
I don't know. Keisha just walked into my room before suddenly attacking me.
What the hell is going on with her? That was anything but normal.
Yeah, she was being a total yandere, and it was terrifying. I've heard rumors, but I didn't know it could be so bad. But what drove her to that state?
I don't know what happened. We need to go to the Golden Summit and find out ourselves.
Gun's in tip-top shape, and so am I. Good taste. I'm ready.
Yes!
just bit
me. I'll snipe him. Won't let you escape. Yes!
That was easy. Did you see my awesomeness?
All right, level up!
Going here? I always end up cutting myself without noticing.
こんな場所を指定したんだろう。
わからないわ。けど、まさか。
お姉ちゃん。
なんでもないわ。急いで傾斜のところに向く。
Gracefully. Won't let you escape. Yeah.
my turn. You're mine. Ha! Didn't think you'd be this.
Ow!
Don't worry, I'll snipe him. Now who's my opponent? Opening to pressure them.
Fine. Target locked.
target. It's my turn. Ha! I got you. Just think you'd be this
I'm totally fine.
Now who's my opponent?
Opening to pressure them. Fire!
It's my turn.
Sweet. What are you doing?
Huh? Useless.
I'll end this gracefully. Myself without noticing.
Finish!
one's the next target. Noticing.
Fine.
capture them. There! Target neutralized.
I'll finish it this turn.
Child's play. How'd I do? Pretty good, right?
You shouldn't let your guard down.
I'll end this gracefully. Fire! There! Get him!
It's my turn. Waiting.
See, Noir? Even though you took your sweet old time to get here, I waited for you, as promised. But since you were so late, and I was bored, I ended up making a lot of noirs.
During battle.
Okay, I get it, I guess. But Noir, can you just tell me one thing? Do you like Keisha?
Huh? Why the sudden question?
If you really like her, then tell her. Properly.
What do you mean?
Just do it. But try not to say things that sound like you ripped them from a stupid harem romance novel. And hurry!
Right.
Noir, are you serious about your proposal?
Completely. I can appreciate a challenge. I like people who are stronger than me, too.
I see. Then, if that's the case, I'm gonna give it my all.
Me too.
Complete.
Keisha's personality's changed. This is the same feeling I had when we fought before. She's like a different person. Just wait, Keisha. I'll save you now. No matter who my opponent is, I'll mow them down.
Slice
you in half!
Ouch. I'll complete the move.
Disappear!
Are you trying to attack?
Help me. There! Disappear!
It's
helpless.
No matter who my opponent is, I'll mow them down. Don't be such a bother.
Kept you waiting.
Goodbye.
I won it.
I'll show you the sword dance of Blastation CPU.
Keisha, I've won this time.
How can I lose? Even when I love Noir this much?
Love? What are you saying?
You're more kind and stronger than anyone I know. Not to mention you're cute and stylish and graceful. Ever since I met you in that park in Planetune, I've been in love with you, Noir!
Keisha...
I want you to notice me! I want you to know me! But you don't even look at me!
That's not true! I've been looking!
That's a lie, and you know it! You don't look at all! You're always too busy with uni! Even when you told me we'd be friends! Why have you betrayed me?
Friends? Oh, this is so damn ridiculous! I can't put up with this!
Noir!
Why did I become friends with a girl like this?
Why are you saying something so horrible?
Because all you wanted was a friendship that was convenient for you, right? Friends. Yeah, right, friends. Calling such a shallow relationship a friendship is almost laughable. Keisha, I seriously thought I could become a real friend to you.
A real friend?
Something more than just friends. I could have been a true, close friend that laughs with you, cries with you, hell, even gets angry with you. If we were doing something wrong, we'd scold each other, fight, then make up. And I don't know if I'm just crazy, but that's why I'm still here right now. Won't you let me become your true friend?
Noir.
If you're having troubles, I'd help you get through them. We could get through it all together. If you're smiling, I want to be there right next to you, smiling with you.
I...
Keisha, you're just... Don't you ever for a second get to thinking you're replaceable.
Irreplaceable friend? I'm really your true friend, Noir?
I'm sorry, Keisha. I should have told you this sooner. But, you know, I'm embarrassed saying this kind of stuff. I couldn't bring myself to. If I would have just told you this, we wouldn't have had so much trouble.
Please, don't apologize. You're not at fault. I want to be a real friend to you as well. I want to always be with you too.
Me too, Keisha.
I'm sorry. I've caused so much trouble. And I've been so horrible to Uni.
It's okay, Keisha. It wasn't enough to make me hold a grudge. I get it.
Thank you, Uni.
Now that we
we've resolved this safely, let's head back to Last Station. There's a billion things I want to ask you.
Yes, I won't hide things from you anymore. Please, ask me anything. We're real friends now.
Right. So we are.
Noir? If it's all right, please give me your hand.
Hand? Do you want me to hold it out? Why are you shaking it?
I wish to ask formally. Please, be my friend. My true, close friend.
Of course. Let's be close friends, Keisha.
Thank you so much.
Oh, also, please try to get along with Yuni. Do you hate Yuni? Maybe because she takes me away from you?
I'm sorry. These feelings of wanting to possess you solely haven't left yet.
Well, you'll just have to get used to it. Yuni is my sister and is very dear to me. I'd be happy if you both got along.
I'll work hard at it.
Is it something you have to work so hard on? Well, Yuni likes you, so I feel like you two can get along all right.
Noir? There's one thing I'd like to confirm.
Confirm? What's up?
I confessed to you about how I loved you, but I haven't gotten a response yet.
What?
Noir, do you like me? I really, really love you!
I like you too, Keisha.
Really? Thank you so very much! I love you so much! Forever!
But I mean as close friends. Hey, are you listening?
Noir, my love, let's hurry back!
Right!
I'm so glad you love me too!
Did I choose the wrong option somehow? I feel like I've switched a flag. Time to rest.
だからもう少し楽しませてくれてもよかったのに。まあいいさ。その代わり君には楽しませてもらうよ。
わかっている。それこそが我ら組織の悲願。あの女のようにお前の期待を裏切ったりはしない。しかし本当にあの黄金の塔が
疑うなんて心外だな。けど間違いないよ。あの塔こそその中枢さえ破壊すれば傾斜の持つ黄金の力を無効化できる。俺としてもあの子にはもう用はない。
言われなくてもそのつもりだ。利用できないのであればもはや奴は障害に過ぎない。
けど女神とゴールドサード相手にどうする？いくら黄金のいただき。
それなら心配無用だ。こちらにはこの日のために長年かけて。
話しておきたいこと？
ご存知かもしれませんが、あなたたちはラステーション協会。いえ、協会を乗っ取った、
傭兵組織よね。この間協会に忍び込んだ時に。あ
っ、でしたら話が早くて、私は昔その組織の
傾斜さんがですか？
なるほど。だから戦闘の時に人が変わったように。
厳密に言うと重機を持つとです。いつの頃からでしょうか、初めは何の疑問も抱かずに。ですが任務などで普通に暮らす女の子たちの姿を見るたびに、そんな時だったんです。教会によって。だからこの機会に普通の女の子に生まれ変わろうと思って。ですがある日私は黄金の力を手に入れ、初めは出来心だったんです。せっかく力を手に入れた。
なるほど。それでは
い。ですが結果は私たちが勝ってしまい、まるで女神様なんて最初からおらず、私たちが国を統治していたかのように。ですが私に国を統治するだけの力はありません。それに、けどそれがよくありませんでした。
暗殺？
はい。ですが、できませんでした。スコープ越しに覗いても、やっぱりノワールさんはノワールさんで、殺せるわけありません。
そうだったのね、傾斜。
いえ、私の方こそずっと内緒にしていて。
そんなことで嫌いになんてならないわよ。それとも私たちの友情は。
ノワールさん、私による暗殺が失敗しているので、そろそろ何か
次の手。例えば。
いえ、それはありません。たとえ組織の残党が束になったところで。
傾斜さん、そんなに強かったんだ。
皮肉なものです。組織のために育てられたのに。なのでまず考えられるのは、
傾斜さんを無効化する方法ってあるんですか？話を聞いてる限りチートみたいな人ですけど。
そうですね、元の能力はどうにもならないとして。
なるほど。そうなると奴らの狙いは。おユニ、急いで準備して。奴らの狙いが分かった以上。
分かったわ。
それなら私も。
ダメよ傾斜、あなたはもう戦わなくていいの。
でも
普通の女の子として暮らしたいんでしょ。だったらもう銃なんて持っちゃダメよ。ここは私たちに任せておきなさい。知ってるでしょ。
ですが。
あなたの親友が一肌脱いであげるのよ、こういう時は。
なら見届けさせてください。ノワールさんが組織と。
仕方ないわね、一緒に行きましょう。
This should be easy.
That one's the next target.
Hit him!
It's my turn.
Scratch myself?